EC50, IC50, or concentration response curves, are insightful ways to study the effectiveness of a drug across differing conditions. Concentration response curves are utilized in studies such as NK cell-related immunotherapeutics for the treatment of cancers. To demonstrate how Forecyt automatically calculates EC50 curves, reducing the time to discovery, this video will utilize data from the iQue Human NK Cell Killing Kit, measuring target cell killing, expression of NK cell phenotypic markers, and effector protein secretion, to discern differences in ADCC potency between monoclonal antibodies, as well as provide insight into their potential treatment efficacy across donors. This video sequence demonstrates how easy it is to set up, create, and review dose responses in Forecyt. Forecyt refers to EC50 and IC50 logistic curves as dose response curves. These can be automatically calculated in Forecyt by adding compounds and their concentrations to the plate map. Forecyt's plate map design allows for multiple compound series across a single plate. In this example, the compounds are monoclonal antibodies, and each plate represents a different donor. Each compound series accounts for replicates, number of dilutions, maximum concentration, and dilution factor. The plate design instantly displays the concentration level of each compound across the plate for easy viewing and editing. Gating cell populations enables precise metrics to be applied to dose response curves. The NK cell killing kit quantifies NK cell surface protein and cytokine expression in relation to target cell killing, enabling the software to categorize and isolate the encoded dead target cells directly. With the monoclonal antibody serial dilution information added in the plate design and cells of interest gated, the dose response graph is automatically calculated. Here the graph is showing the percentage of dead targets across monoclonal antibody concentrations. Forecyt populates this information by selecting Add Dose Response Graph. Selecting the interested series dilutions from the plate design and correctly gated cells. Once parameters have been set for the experiment, the plate design and analysis can be copied to other plates, such as in this experiment where each plate has cells from a different donor, but all were treated with the same concentration series. The same plate setup could also have been applied to an experiment testing multiple time points from a single donor to characterize their response over time. Forecyt not only makes it easy to copy plates within experiments, but to save an entire experiment as a template. Turning experiments into templates captures both the acquisition and analysis information to ensure experiments are acquired and analyzed in the exact same way every time. To further utilize the power and ease of EC50, IC50 curves across data sets, Forecyt provides the tools to easily compare plates. This graph only provides the information for one donor. Panorama takes a snapshot of the same data across multiple plates within an experiment. In this example, the data from three donors is easily comparable. The EC50 curves visualize the different percent tumor cell killing by effector cells across the different donors. Results can be immediately visualized with the use of the iQue platform and iQue Forecyt software. Utilizing the iQue Human NK Cell Killing Kit collapses traditional workflows into a single assay platform, which allows for streamlined and rapid data acquisition in the development and testing of new NK cell-related immunotherapeutics. iQue Forecyt software allows for real-time data analysis and novel visualization tools.